So in replacement of Adam Burrish for our penalty shot, say hello to number 99. Not that 99, J.J. Watt! He will not get beat five home.
Justin Bieber can sing, but overnight he showed off his hockey skills. The pop star made quite an impression at the NHL All-Star Celebrity Shootout, showing off his skating skills and even scoring during an open goal. And they didn't go easy on him either, mind you. At one point, hockey star Chris Pronger absolutely slammed Bieber into the boards, but he got right back in the game. He also snagged a big assist, helping his team win. 5-3.
Nice. Well, he is Canadian.
There he
so,
goes.
You know,
he got cross-checked. That's good.
I think you can skate before you can walk in Canada. Yeah. Well,
now, when you think of Larry Fitzgerald, my guy, Larry Legend, you think of great catches, great routes, and the great hair, of course.
Yeah, Walter Payton, Man of the Year, too.
Got the beautiful locks. Yeah, Walter Payton, Man of the Year. There's not much that Larry Fitzgerald can do or can't do, but he can't skate. Check this out. Well, listen, he got a little aim with the stick, but he looks a little suspect.
He looks better than most. You know how hard that is? You ever see people between periods try to make a goal for, like, a car?
But the footwork. You got to look at the footwork.
Fancy footwork? He's with Skate Drag Swag.
He's with Coyotes legend Shane Doan there. 13 years with the Coyotes.
Wow, they got Shane Doan, huh?
They got the Shane. Who's your favorite Phoenix Coyotes player, Kyle?
Wile E.
Oh, okay.
That's my favorite Coyote. That's
he spent his childhood supporting the North Stars. But
North
up until
Stars?
Yeah, the North Stars,
the North
but
Stars.
Up until Monday, he's never actually.
Type of guy, you know, it is not that serious.
This is very refreshing.
Yes,
to
yes.
Hear.
It's fun, but it's not that serious. You know what I mean?
You don't need to focus or anything like
I'm
that.
To focus.
Take notes, Jim Belushi. Just
when they told me to come do it, I'm ready to do it. All the extra practice and all that stuff, that don't make no sense. Last time I did this was 2 years ago. I almost made it then, and that's what I'm going by. Okay. I'm going by the training I had 2 years ago.
All right, so 2 years ago you did this.
Yes.
How are you feeling about this now? What is your prediction for Shoot the Puck?
Pain.
Yes.
I pity
yes.
that puck. I pity it. I'm ready, Savannah. Susanna.
Susanna. You can call me whatever you want,
no,
Mr.
No,
T.
No, I apologize.
All right. Oh, my gosh. Amazing. Amazing. Shot.